Laser in. And playback.
You look exactly like the girl who played in the movie Flashdance.
Jennifer Beals?
Yeah. What made you decide to go this route?
Okay, this was the thing. I had done Jenny from the Block on this album. Mm-hmm. This Is Me Then. We had done the LL Cool J, right? Mm-hmm. And I had just thought for a long time that I hadn't danced in a video. I was like, who could do an interesting video for me that could have dance? Mm-hmm. David LaChapelle. He's really stretching his boundaries right now and doing different things. So I called him up. And I was like, David LaChapelle, how you doing? And he was like, I'm good, how are you? I was like, look, I'm about to do a video. The only parameters I have is that I want to dance in it. Uh-huh. I want to dance by myself. I want to just dance. I want nothing, the crutch of the backup dance. I don't want nothing. I just want to dance by myself. And he's like, okay, give me a few days to think about it. I sent him the track, I'm glad. And he was like, okay, how do you feel about Flashdance? And I said, what do you mean? So I thought he meant like, let's do an updated version of Flashdance. Uh-huh. I went out, I rented the movie, I looked at it, I was like, this is a hot movie. Mm-hmm. So I called him back and I was like, okay, let's do it. I was like, so how are you gonna update it? And he's like, I'm not. We're gonna do it exactly like the movie. Down to the last detail.
Stripper, steel mill worker, and crew ballerina. And a nice girl, with a lot of innocence. Can't beat that. Give me that story.
And I was like, okay, he's like, but you could do your own choreography. This is the same room that they shot the original movie in. You watch the movie now, it doesn't have the same choreography, but it's the same setup, her auditioning. This is the same outfit from the movie. We were gonna do other outfits to update it or make it more modern, but at the end of the day, when something works the way it is, you don't wanna, you know, mess with it. Just leave it the way it is. It's original kind of splendor, so. I love the idea of doing the Flashdance thing too because it was about dreams. Just somebody who's just like going for theirs and doing the best they can, and at crunch moment, you gotta come through. That's the girl with the dream, and I love that. I just love that whole idea, and so we decided to do this video. I'm an actor, so I like to live off camera.
I'm always extra critical when people try to, you know, redo things that have already been done. But
yeah,
you did it with taste.
If you try to do videos that are inspired by movies and you want to do it, but you don't do it all the way, and it becomes mm-hmm. like this mishmash of like nothing. And this was great because it actually was so close to the movie that it just became like an homage to the movie as opposed to like, what was that, you know? Mm-hmm. Well, it's kind of Flashdance. She threw water on herself, but you know what I mean?
Right.
You really have to commit to concepts. You can't go, oh, I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to be in the hood, in the street, by my lowrider, you know, really, like, with my chain. It just doesn't work together.
No. You got to be really confident to pull out
I know. Let me tell you. The red teddy moment, which is what we called it.
There it is.
That was the one from the movie. We went into the old costume houses and found Flashdance section.
Oh, wow.
And there was three of these little red teddies. One for Jennifer Beals, one for the double who did the dancing in the movie. And like they had a couple of them. And we took the real one. It was a scary moment for me as a woman.
I'm sure when I watched the video,
let me
like,
tell
wow.
you, I was working out like a maniac and dancing my ass off. You know, literally, figuratively.
Now, also, I noticed everything wiggles and jiggles naturally. So you guys didn't do the special effect.
No, you know, I was really, you know, I worked out really hard and I danced really hard before this video. And I knew I was going to be in these little outfits because that's what the movie was. And Dave wanted it to be just like the movie. So I was like, Dave, I gotta wear that red teddy. He's like, you have to wear the red teddy. Uh-huh. So I really worked out and did the diet thing and everything. And then after the video, you know, there's always that one guy who's like, we should be touching this. I was like, you're gonna leave everything exactly the way it is.
Okay.
That's how wiggles and jiggles in real life. That's how they're gonna see it in the video. And I noticed they sent it to me and they had like shaved off a little bit of my hips and stuff. I was like, those are not my hips.
Okay.
No, just leave them the way they are. Do me a favor. Don't touch my hips. Don't try to make me look skinnier. It's fine. It's fine the way it is. And that's what they did. They left it.
And you're dancing so hard throughout this whole video.
Oh, God. We killed ourselves.
How many injuries did you suffer from?
I still have scars from this video. I'm proud of this video because it was really, really hard to execute. Mm-hmm. It was tough to do. Shooting this, you could see how many angles we shot it from. That's a different shot. That's a different shot. That's a different shot. That's a different shot. So I did this 5 million times. I mean, literally... They had to stop production for a day because I hurt my neck doing the maniac scene.
Wow.
It went out. That was it. Story over. I had to recuperate so I could come back and finish the last day of shooting, which is, again, like three, four full days of dancing.
Do you get to keep the costumes after the video?
I do keep a few things because, you know, people always call you and ask you to donate something or sign something, and I always like to use the stuff in the videos because it's something they've seen. And
was that your hair or was that a wig?
A lot of it was my hair.
Okay.
My hair is really curly.
Okay, all right.
My natural hair
is
like really curly. Let me see. This is probably the most natural. This is closest to where I really look when I wake up in the morning.
Oh, okay. This is how Jennifer really looks when she wakes up in the morning. No lie to God.
No, because my hair is like naturally curly. I have Spanish curly hair.
Okay.
You know, what we did add was a bang. Because in the 80s movie, she had like a bang, so I had like a top piece on. Because that's more of the 80s style. And my hair is not cut like that.
Now, the song, the lyrical content, is actually like a love song, right?
Yeah. I actually wrote it about a guy, but in this video, it became more about just being happy with who you were. And like I said, being a girl with a dream and being glad and satisfied with what's happening to you because of your relationship or your life or whatever.
So would you say this is the most taxing video that you ever shot?
Absolutely.
Hands down.
Absolutely. Without
I'm glad it wins.
I'm glad it wins. Okay. It better win.
Okay. Right.